Anthony, back home. Well, you never went too far.
That's
but
true.
You're from, what are you from?
Manor. Manor Concord area.
Manor Concord. So east of here, 30 minutes.
Yeah, real close.
Allie Nazer controls you in the Vegas tournament, Reno, or Vegas, Cliff Keen, right?
Yeah.
Controls you 5-3. I gotta be honest, I didn't think it was that close, right?
That's fair enough. I didn't wrestle my best out there, but, you know, gotta always keep going out there and competing. Watch some film, we'll work on a couple things. You know, the year before in Vegas, I beat him like 12-4. So it's been kind of back and forth. He got the best of me earlier this year, but right now is what matters. So, you know, I did the right things. I worked out with Danny Mitchell a lot. We went over some film. I figured out what I needed to do and how to get to my attacks and executed the plan that we had.
He's from, I think, Azerbaijan, I want to say. Does he have a crazy, does this feel different than other guys?
Yeah, he definitely has a feel that's more of an Olympic style feel. From his stance and his heavy hands, it's a lot of pulling on the head and hand control like that, and his stance is a little like lower and a V down with a hard collar tie, and I see a lot of the Olympic athletes doing that from other countries, so it's a little different.
He's a tough guy to wrestle.
Oh, yeah.
To change that result how you did, what have you changed from December Vegas to now March, you're home, there's a lot of people here watching you, what have you changed, how did you, and that's huge, man. You see that one on the bracket, that's a seated guy, right? You're not a seated guy, he's a seated guy,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
What did you change?
You know, I changed my diet a lot. I was struggling with weight a lot this year, and I was doing like extra workouts every single night, and I was struggling a lot there, so my legs were constantly dead and I didn't feel good, you know. I got on a better diet, and coaches worked with me and everything, so we figured out what I needed to do, whether certain lifts or anything, and we kind of got that honed in, and it's helped my weight cut a lot, honestly. And then I get to go out there feeling more fresh by not doing all those extra workouts, just kind of wrestling with people in the room, working on my shots, kind of hitting specifics, only going in there trying to hit maybe my knee pull single or my sweep single, just kind of working on those positions only. Working with Danny, it's great. He knows what he's doing. He's always in the right position, moving a lot, so that just keeps my movement constant. So it's always good.
How good does it feel to be in Cleveland for this?
Yeah, it feels awesome. I love that it's in the hometown. A lot of my friends and family got to come out, so it's awesome to go out there and get a win first round. So just got to keep it rolling one match at a time now.
Mitchich next.
Yeah, I believe so. Assuming you want.
Any results with him?
I lost to him at Vegas. Yeah, I just didn't move my feet at all, so I got to go out there and ramp it up in constant motion like what I do with Danny. So it's got to be movement, nonstop. So just got to go out there and execute.
All right, man. Good luck, all right?
Thank you.